And that's how you rip off an insurance company.